buksan ang iyong isipan at sumama sa ating kwentuhan, kaalaman, kasiyahan, hatid sa atin ang ating aklat, Nakaibigan.
Hi kids, our story for today is about a little boy named Mario. The title of our story is Mario's Special Day. Story by Fiona Fajardo and Jennifer Nagy. Written by Jennifer Nagy. Artbook by Mel.
Today is a special day for Mario. After lunch, he is going to the zoo with Nanay and Tatay. Mario loves animals. The alarm clock rings. It's time to wake up Nanay and Tatay. He peeks inside his parents' room to see if they are awake. Mario, you're up bright and early today, Nanay said. Mario cannot believe his eyes. Inside, he sees one elephant and two tigers. Let us all go have some breakfast, Tatay says. Mario happily eats his pancakes. He finds three giraffes and four turtles on top of the kitchen counter. Please pass the syrup, he whispers to the giraffe near him. After breakfast, Mario goes to the living room to rest. He squeezes within five pigs on the sofa and reads them a story. Six monkeys join in. Mario, it's time for a bath, Nanay calls. Mario runs up the stairs to the bathroom. Oh, what fun! He had never taken a bath with seven dogs and eight fish before. After his bath, Nanay helps Mario dress up. Mario smiles at the nine dogs and ten cats in the room. Now, where did I put that other sock? Nanay wonders. Mario goes to the dining room to help Tatay prepare lunch. What a sight! There are animals everywhere! Are you excited to go to the zoo? Tatay asks Mario. Mario looks at the animals around them and laughs happily. Today is indeed a special day.